गाइस, वी आर फाइनली लीविंग फॉर बैरकपुर वाया स्कूटी. आई होप यू कैन हियर माय वॉइस. वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड. होपफुली वी विल रीच विद इन 3-4 आवर्स. इट्स अराउंड 10 o'clock. होपफुली वी विल रीच बाय 2. थैंक यू गाइस फॉर जॉइनिंग इन आवर ब्लॉग. प्लीज स्टे ट्यून. प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड कॉमेंट डाउन बिलो इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो. डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू क्लिक द नोटिफिकेशन बटन. So guys, as we can see, we are just shy of full tank. So I'll just be refilling the petrol from Bilmoria, which is a good petrol pump at Kharagpur, and then we'll get going for a journey. De do aur ek to 200 de do. So we have a full tank and we are good to go. It was about 200 worth of petrol. Now we'll be continuing. We can see that the dial has finally risen to its full indication. We have the Debra toll booth behind us. We just crossed it, so I thought we would just take a break. Let me see what time it is. It's 11 o'clock. In 1 hour we reach Debra, around 1/3 of the way. I think we are doing good. We should comfortably reach by 12. By 1 or 2, given that we have started at around 10. Okay guys, we'll catch you up at the next stop. We are at Deulia Bazar now. We thought we would stop and eat some good chops for a while, but we really couldn't find a shop. So we are thinking that instead of wasting time searching for shops, we should continue, because we'll still take another around 2 hours. So we should keep going so as to not get delayed a lot. We'll catch you up at our next pit stop. We are stopping at Express Food Plaza, Kolaghat, to eat some food. Then we'll continue our journey to Bharakpur. So guys, we have stopped here. This place seems to be very costly, but still my mother insisted for this over Shere Punjab Dhaba. So we are going to have something here and continue. Plates here are interesting. Seems that they serve on areca nut plates, but I really don't understand why they serve plastic spoons. They could have used some areca nut spoons or something too, then it would be totally eco-friendly. Food is here. Quantity wise it looks great. Maybe worth the price, I don't know. I have ordered fish manchurian and chili garlic fried rice mixed with prawns, everything. Okay, I hope it's good. Ambience of this place is great. You can see in the background. And the food was good, the quantity was very good, the waiters was good, ambience was great, place was big, so I think it was worth the money. But just one point I want to mention is that there were a few flies flying around. I wouldn't really expect flies at this price point, but okay, I mean, if I considered that, this place was good, food was great. So now we'll be continuing our journey towards Bharakpur in a while. We'll catch you guys later. We are now at the Dulagar Toll Plaza. We have reached almost around 50 kilometers left. We are standing beside highway in International. We'll be resuming a journey right now. Next we'll catch up with you guys at the next stop. Guys, we wanted to give our grandmother a surprise. We just reached. It took us around 4 hours and we had some lunch breaks in between. So let us see what is the reaction to our surprise. दीदा आशो आशो ए अखोनी आश्लम आशो हिमनी परीक्षा शेष हलो आमार से असुविधा नहीं
ना
মা এসছে
কি রে কি করে আসলি তোরা
স্কুটি করে